10 games. On when we came for a friendly game, we traveled about 8 hours, just walked straight onto the pitch to play. And I knew that was going to be deceptive because, you know, we've lost 2-0 to them. So they didn't know the actual capacity of my team, you know. And I knew I was going to come here. I knew how to tackle them. I knew what they were going to bring in, you know. I knew prior to this time they've always played 3 centre-backs. And so I was prepared for them. You know, we sat back, we waited, we countered. Unfortunately, you know, my boys didn't shoot more to goal the way I would have loved them to shoot to goal.